Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 2 of Hyrule Warriors Legends for 3DS. So let's get to the next mission. Anyone? Blah blah blah. Yep. There are two people playable warriors. So I'm gonna pick Link obviously. After choosing a warrior, you will need to choose which weapon to wield, assuming you have found additional weapons. Ah, yes, 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 alright. Elements, equipping the right element for the right enemy or battle can make all the difference. So it's just like Dynasty Warriors with the Heaven, Earth and Man. And they seem to be same elements. What's that? Attack 3. Oh, it's numerals. So is that's better, isn't it? That's a 4 or 5. So these are my fairies. According to this. I'll play that long air one, yeah. There you go, that's that story. Battle in 4. So we're both starting at the same place, and Hyrule Captain's up there. So let's start the battle. Elden Caves. Are advancing through the caves. These caves are crawling with monsters, but we have to get through them to find Zelda. That's the exit over there, though we here to take the long way around from the north. The soldiers have marched towards the exit, Link, let's rendezvous with them. Their lava's blocking the way and the monsters have shown up, we're gonna get wiped out. Monsters, Link, and I will be right there, stay alive until then. Yes, alright, you get it. The enemy can have a stronghold. So where am I on the map? I'm going this way, I guess. It can't just feel sluggish, that's for sure. You found a hailing captain beyond the west square gate. Soldiers of the past here, but the gates are closed, so we cut off from joining them. There has to be a way to continue forwards. Find an alternative path with whatever. So I need to go around this base. Didn't mean to do that, of course. So I can't go that way. How am I to get there? This wall looks cracked, we might be able to destroy it somehow. Where is she? Didn't put up there. Reveal a new path. Trying to capture the monster spawning keeps. So I'm going up. Did we take it? Nope. And now it's ours. Well done, but the job is unfinished. Monsters are still spawning from overkeeps. If our sons are here, oh thank goodness. That love is stopping our progress, we need to do something about it. If we break those stone spires, maybe we can get across the lava. Bet if you had a better camera. God. Oh, hell, that didn't work. One monster appeared. Let's go to bump you to the stone spy. Alright. Where's the bump you then? They're going after the bump you. Got the bomb chew. Where was this bomb chew? Oh, Defeat the big bulls heading to the storm spider. This game is like if you haven't even played any Dynasty Warrior games. It's just too much tutorial. The combat's not that good either. Let's see if we can do a circle. Nope. Can't even do a circle. So you can't even do a power attack on them. It's a slow animation. I can't even move. Watch. Yeah, I'm just spinning. Didn't even run. So to break the animation, you have to do that roll. So you can just do that roll. The only good thing about this game is by switching characters and be able to have items like bombs and stuff, and the cutscenes are good as well, but the rest is just lacking compared to games on consoles. And there you go, there's Zelda. The princess isn't dead. You'll reunite with her at some point during your journey, but you can call me Sheik. It's a name that comes from the Sheikin tribe. They were servants of the Hyrule, the Sheikah tribes. That's impossible. We can talk more once we get out of this cave. For now, let me join you.
The notifications from.
Forwards, cut them down. Ha ha ha. So we need to go back to the bottom. Getting fierce, aren't they? Come on, we gotta keep. Don't force up pursuing. Be careful. I got this base, so yeah. No hidden path. Another bomb too. Let's see what a 4-1. Yeah, number 4. Whatever. It's a sealed weapon. You got a sealed weapon. It might be a completely new weapon, but you'll have to check it later. Well, I bet there's something really good in there. Where is she? Summoners! Summoners are capable of spawning new units. They will continue spawning units until they are defeated. So make their defeat a priority. And where is this thing? There, no one. Find and defeat the spirit of the caves. Defeating the spirit might open the exit. Why don't you look in the deepest summit? The wizards called assault troops to places around, blah blah blah. Assault troops are enemies that retreat after assaulting a target and inflicting damage. Defeat them before they arrive at the destination. Stop the assault troops. Alright. They're just lizards, aren't they? I'm guessing that's the stone rush. Couch to the crystal cave. So for what, I don't even need to know. We have stone spears blocking our way again. And so on. Not true. Where's Link down there? And she's up there. See, cut the other bomb too. There are 180 gold skeletons hidden around the world by defeating them and gathering them. Whatever. Secret hidden stuff. 1,000 enemies defeated. And let's get somewhere. It's for Link. So where is he? Down here. Alright. Assault troops up here. This is gonna be a steel weapon again, isn't it? No, it's a hot. You got a piece of heart. Collect 4 pieces to increase your maximum hearts by 1. So they just copied Devil May Cry or DMC. We had to collect 4 crosses and it gives you another health or increases your health bar. So yep. Heart container restores all of your health and increases your maximum health by 1 heart. Yes. So let's go down here. Take out this red square here. You discovered the bomb tube. Link, sweep the enemies in that keep. We must prepare the bomb tube for deployment. The normal attacks are better than the strong attacks. Let's take over this one. It's got the bomb tube to the 2 spears. Or 2 spirals. Initiating, if any of your playable warriors flee, you will lose the battle. That's not good, is it? The Twisted Wizard was raw. So I need to go this way. That's that wizard, or he just appeared in that cutscene. Or they do retreat. No, he's still there. Bomb chose some advancing. They take forever to die. They should have carried over the Link from Smash Bros. There's better fighting than this. Probably improve further down the line. So where do I need to go next? The two stone spells have been destroyed. Perfect. The way to the exit is clear. Thank you, Garen's and Jawaka. Whatever. Someone's in danger. And where are you then? Go to the exit. Or the X. Reach the exit to the caverns. You made it for the covens or caves. Now to Feron Woods. I keep hearing rumors about a woman leading a resistance there. I hope that woman is Princess Zelda. She's right here. She's Sheikah. Linkin Park, well done. If we combine our efforts, our rule may let yet survive. I don't know, that's a bit stupid, that story part. Because everyone knows it's Zelda. Even if you ain't played Zelda games. Some pointless numbers, yep, like always. Weapon attempt, the fire rod, whatever, yep. Sword and shield, and then I'll say whatever they are. Look at all about us, Sheikah. And now you can play a sheet, now you have the weapon. So next time is Feron Woods, recommended, blah blah blah. Yep. You are now able to increase the Repichu? What? Repertoire of Link's attack actions. Try creating the key or sword attack badge. I go to the shop to buy a sticker lock. Join the dojo badge market. Assist badge. Alright, can't do anything there. Defense badges. That needs 9. I could create that way and I got 2 out of 10. I don't know. Slightly reduced damage taken on lightning element. Recommended stages. Vid darkness be best. You have created a mirror shield. Oh, Well, I'm guessing the items on the right hand side is what I have. Hey, it just needs two of them. Slight increase the importance of healing items. I'll just make a link copy. There's one. So, new regular attack for healing sword. A monster tooth. It's just why. Very interesting, not. You're creating the current sword. Yep. That's all I could do. That battle. So, this is no combo. So that's alright. So, combo is improving. Got a X. Chendujo. Oh, nice. You can spend rubies at Chendujo to help warriors level up. However, you will not be able to raise their level beyond the level of the current highest level warrior. The higher the warrior's level, the more rubies it will cost to train the warrior. It's more useful to use the training dojo to grow the lower level warriors. Whatever. Create and drink mysterious mixtures. I don't know, in this game it feels like rubies are just nothing really. I've already got 4 million just from 2 levels. Just seems to just hand it out to you. The warrior is raising to level 7. I won't be doing an adventure mode in this playthrough, if you know what I mean. How do I do that? I'm not by myself, if you know what I mean. Do that offline, or off camera. Select warrior. The Reacher Hope. Let's see what the left one is. In my fairy mode, you can nurture and clothe your companion fairies and switch or exchange their various mental skills. Dining room, you can increase your fairy stats by giving them food. Salon, you can equip your fairies with fairy clothing. School, you can change your fairies' mental skills. Party, you can use local communications to trace rental skills with other places. Your companion fairies will become stronger as you feed them lots of food and outfit them with fairy clothing. Give yourself an advantage in battle by collecting food and clothing to strengthen your companion fairies. What a pleasure it is to meet you. Let's feed it some food. In the dining room, you can feed your fairies, set the food on the touchscreen, and choose A or drag the food over to the fairy to feed them. Pretty interesting. Or you can just click A on the food and it does it for you. Yeah. They're wasting flipping time. Can I not feed them all at once? Nope. Wow, there's loads. Could be a level 100 at the end of this. Fairy magic power up. Boom. Increase defense of allies inside the magic barrier. Yeah, it definitely can go to a level 100 straight away. That's just a bit daft. Don't even need to wait for it. I don't know. This game seems to be a bit too easy. Search power, I feel like I can do anything. Feels like there's nothing to it. You got large darkness sword. Level 95. Level 98. What a lovely rush, I feel so accomplished. So, anyways, since I don't know what refresh is, so let's see what it is. See what it does. Do you want to refresh? Obviously, it puts it back to level 1. I don't know. Once a fairy has reached level 99, use the wand to refresh her, which allows you to retrain her from level 1. By refreshing, can carry over 10% of their stats, as well as any rental skills they learned. Every time you refresh, the fairy's magic gets a 1% damage boost. Nature your favourite companion fairy and give yourself an advantage in battle. You can also change one of the fairy's personalities, traits. When you refresh her, the rental skills and companion fairy can acquire change according to her treat combination. You can check what treat combinations are required for particular rental skills at the companion fairy school. Aim for the rental skills that best suit your playstyle and raise fairy companions that are all your own. In the school, you can change your companion fairy's rental skills. Fairies can learn different rental skills depending on which 5 of the different fairy personality traits they have. You can check the personality traits as the current values on the radar chart. Any personality traits that the companion, blah blah blah, yes. So what's all this bollocks? Weird how they're yellow and stuff. Yeah, whatever, that doesn't no time. Yeah, it's very close, what to do. So this is it for this episode, so if you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe or comment down below. If you want to, it's up to you, you don't have to. And in a bit,